YouTube, welcome. I'm gonna talk to you about a quick update, just where I'm going with the channel, with the YouTube, you know, with Twitch as well, what streams are gonna be like for the next month or so. There's gonna be a few things that I can't cover, unfortunately, just under wraps, you know how it is, and some stuff that I haven't come up with that I probably will along the way. But basically right now, health is kicking my butt. If you guys don't know, I have some form of IBD, irritable bowel syndrome, so I could have Crohn's, that's what they're leaning towards, which would kind of blow, you know, that would pretty much suck. So basically the plan is, you know, do as much as I can while I can, keep my health, you know, in shape the best I can. I'll keep recording videos and streaming as much as possible. And like I said, I'm prepping myself for that huge subathon that we're going to be doing really, really soon. Today is the 12th when this is getting uploaded. I'm starting before the 18th. There will be a video about, you know, when I'm starting the subathon. Like, I'll do it. I'll drop it the night before. So you'll get a video somewhere, you know, like this, just quickly being like, the subathon is starting, you know, just me popping off, being excited about it. But yeah, how it works is you guys will get the first day free, because I said, depending on how many subs we get this month, is how many hours we'll get for the start of the subathon, which is 24. We actually have 24 on the dot right now. So we'll have the first day is free, and every day after that, I think a sub equals 2 hours. Basically, depending on how many sub points it is how many hours it'll add. So a tier 3 is actually 6 hours instead of 5, I think. Or sorry, instead of 3. Duh. Sorry. It's just basically every $5 is going to give you guys 2 hours for the stream. So that's very cool. Next thing I'm going to talk about is the new series that I'm bringing in, which is the Wild Weekly, and then as well as BG's in the Basement. They're basically just my weekly recaps on what's happening in Wild, what's happening in BG's, my thoughts, opinions. Where I think the meta is, what I think is good, bad, you know, that kind of stuff. Another thing that's coming is the PLA is returning. Not returning, it's been going, but I have a lot of videos that, you know, I already pre-recorded that I haven't uploaded. Sorry about that. And I have a lot of battles that I still have to do. And we have the playoffs coming up very, very shortly. So, I'm going to be getting back into that very soon. Today, basically, and tomorrow. And we're going to be running it back. We also have Twitch Trivia coming back with some old guests, as well as hopefully some new ones for the 1,000-hour stream. We'll try to do a few of those. Just do some, you know, random topics. It's basically Jeopardy for the first part, you know, first round. And then we'll figure it out. We might change the format a little bit for Twitch Trivia. But basically, yeah, it'll be two teams, probably teams of two or three. And they answer questions. If they get them right, cool. If they don't, then L. But yeah, I think it'll be like Jeopardy format, and then we'll do like, I don't know, like a lightning round. Whoever can answer the correct answer first for round two. I think we're only going to make it 2 rounds, because 3 rounds is really, really long. Okay, next thing, for Hearthstone as well, we're doing the 100 best decks in Hearthstone. So I'm going to do the 10 best decks for each class in Wild specifically. Sorry for all you standard players or arena people. Or I guess Arena's not really the same, sorry. But yeah, or I guess Duels. But yeah, basically, it's only for Wild. It'll be the 10 best decks for each class. So it's not going to be like the 100 specific best decks. But usually, honestly, if you're going to play the 10th best Mage deck or Hunter deck or something like that, you're not going to play like the 15th best. I mean, I'll probably make meme decks that'll be on that level. So yeah, I'll just give you the 10 best for each class. Should be really fun. I'm going to start by doing probably... I'm going to do 2 videos per class, I think. I'm going to do like... it might be more, because I'm going to go in-depth on each deck, really just teaching you as much as I can about it. So, I don't know, maybe we'll get 100 videos? Probably not. We'll probably do a few decks per video. Try to make it, like, 30 minutes or less, and we'll see how many decks we can fit in within that time. Next thing is we're going to do Friendly Fire. So, for all you FPS people, Destiny 2 fans, Valorant, Halo, you know, that kind of stuff, I'm going to be playing... with the boys, you know, just some fun FPS games that I haven't really done on my channel that I really want to do, that I think would be super fun, and maybe some Cold War too. A lot of people have wanted me to buy that, so I might pick it up. Next thing is Build and Brawl. I think this is the last thing for Hearthstone, or one of the last things, but basically it's the Wild series that I had, figured out a while ago, but I hadn't really, gotten a name for it, but I thought Build and Brawl sounded pretty cool. It was the Guess and Check series, that's what it used to be called. But basically what you do is you have like all these cards that you build your deck with, and if people guess the card, then you can't use it in your deck and they give you a card instead. It's a little bit longer record. It took, I think, about an hour or two Yeah, I think it was about an hour and a half, but we could probably crank it down to under an hour, so maybe get some creators involved in that. Sounds like a really fun series, basically, where you guess, you build some fun decks. I think the rule is you can't make a deck that's tier 3, so anything below tier 3 is totally fine. So, like, I can't do, you know, Quest Rogue or Kingsbane Rogue, nothing like that, but I could do, like, maybe a variation of, like, Miracle Rogue, because that's, like, a tier 4, tier 5 deck. So something like that. Just so you don't, like, totally destroy your opponent. So it should be really fun. We'll get more into that when that comes out. Should be really soon. I'm bringing viewer versus back on streams. Basically, once a week, I will have a viewer versus stream where you guys can challenge me and whatever you guys want. And usually, if you win, you get something. Maybe, like, VIP, or, you know, you get to hang and call. You know, the Discord call with the boys. Join us for some Hearthstone, whatever. But, yeah, you guys will get a prize if you guys beat me or, yeah, in any game you choose. I'll have, like, a section or like a few games that you can pick from, but yeah. Next thing is going to be the Ace Lock. Okay, I'm sorry, we literally only have one episode in the channel, and I very much apologize. Alex, who is the editor for that series, because my editing skills, like, you know, pretty bad, but I'll try to see when he's available. He's been really busy, so I don't want to push Alex too much. He's done so much for the channel. I mean, as it is, like, he made my Twitter profile picture, he's edited, like, you know, so many videos that have gone on this channel. A lot of the good edited ones are Alex. So yeah, we're going to be getting back to the Ace Lock real soon, and we're going to finish it during the subathon. So don't worry, it's coming. We're going to finish all of it. If you guys don't know what the Ace Lock is, basically you can use your points or you can donate, and you can choose what happens. So basically, like, you can kill a mod on my team, you can revive a mod, you can give me a random amount of money, you can take a random amount of money. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff that you can do basically to mess with my run or benefit me. You choose. I think it's $1 equals, what is it, 1,000 points? So there you go. So if you're curious about the donor to points ratio, but it's easier if you just watch, you know, you just watch, you get your points, then you can spend your points on what you want me to do. Next thing is just games with the guys, just, you know, random stuff. So like Among Us, poker, Uno, chess, more stuff like that. Just me hanging with the boys, just playing some fun games. You know what we usually do? Maybe some Gmod, some Rocket League. We're trying to mix it up a lot, you know, bring some more games that people don't usually see on my channel, because I want to be variety. I'm trying to, and there's a lot of stuff. I've been leaning more Hearthstone lately just because it's been fun. I love the community, as well as Pokemon and Smash, because I come from Smash, and Pokemon is just a game that I've always been, you know, I've always liked Pokemon. So yeah. Other stuff we're bringing is the Iron Man Challenge continuing. We're going to try to figure out how to do that more consistently. It hasn't been consistent. Shushan, if you guys know my brother, it's kind of the nickname we have for him. He's been a little bit busy lately as well, so we're going to try to bring him back. We're going to get it going at least once a week, hopefully more than once a week. Hearthstone Cypher, huge thing that everyone's been questioning me about, just asking, like, hey, you said you were going to do this, like, a few months ago. Hearthstone Cypher has taken a long time to put together. We have just got the music, and we're remixing it right now, me and Cake Adhesive, so shout out to Cake for helping me with that, as well as Clark and his band. If you guys don't know Clark Hellscream, he is a streamer on Twitch, very cool guy. Definitely check both of those guys out. Super good streamers and content creators. Just, you know, can't thank them enough. I'm dropping the complete roster. Should be in the next following days for the Hearthstone Cypher. So we'll give you guys, you know, a little bit of what's going on there. Quick update where we're going for when we hopefully are going to get this out. But yeah, we're remixing the songs, and then we're going to record for lyrics and rapping, and then, of course, the music video. So wish us luck for that. That might take a lot. Next thing is going to be friendlies, which is going to be just like me playing Smash Bros or stuff like that. I think we'll probably call it like Friendly Fire or something like that. Did I already talk about Friendly Fire? I don't know if I did, but Friendly Fire, I think, yeah, FPS game. But friendlies, I'm gonna try to come up with a better name for it. I think Friendly Fire is just gonna imply that I do FPS stuff, and then I'll come up with something for Smash and other games. So I'll just call them, like, funny friendlies or something. But yeah, basically we're just, you know, friendlies in, like, Smash Bros. And some other games, but mostly Smash, I think. But yeah. And hopefully bring, you know, Torque and Ace Sundays back. Maybe not Sunday is the day, but hopefully I can play them in Rivals again. It's been a minute. Hopefully bring them back on the channel. Another cool Rivals of Aether creator. Also does a little bit of Smash. And I'm also, this is what's going to kind of go into this. I might be working with Torque on making a Smash tourney. I don't know if I'll be working with him for it. But I am going to make a Smash tourney coming up soon, very soon, for the subathon. It's going to involve Smash Bros. Ultimate, Rivals, Melee, and, the last one, Project Plus. Four big games, maybe add some more, but I think those are going to be the four big ones that we have at the tournament. I'm really excited to run it. And they're just really fun games. So hopefully you guys want to check that out, sign up. We'll probably have something coming up on smash.gg sometime soon. Next thing is going to be tier list time, something that I used to do, you know, more frequently. I'm going to be doing it, I think the next one, actually the video you see after this is me on the new Melee tier list. I'm sorry that I was a little late to it. I missed it, and then I watched it, and then I forgot to make a video on it, so I'm like, sorry, a little late. But you guys will see my takes on Melee. If you guys don't know, I commentate a lot of Smash, Melee being one of those games. Those four games that I named are the four main games that I commentate. So yeah, you guys will get an update on that, what I think. We're going to be joining Violet on her Minecraft server. She just made a Minecraft server, so I'm going to be playing that probably a ton during the subathon. I know people are huge Minecraft fans. We're trying to get it going. My computer wasn't working well with it. I'm trying to work with it off stream so it works better, but I really want to get into playing some Minecraft on stream. Hopefully you guys are excited for that. Also looking to learn like WoW and League of Legends. A lot of people have wanted me to try it, so I thought maybe take a crack at it. So I think I'll be working with maybe Rarin. He might be helping me learn League of Legends. Very cool Hearthstone creator. Also kind of moving into other directions, going more variety. I appreciate that. You know, variety pog. I know a lot of people are taking a step back from Hearthstone. I am not. I've kind of moved into the direction of like jumping into Hearthstone and making big projects for it. So, I don't know. Like I said, I am variety, so I might be taking a small step back, but it's honestly, it's gonna be more of the same. A lot of Hearthstone videos, don't worry about it, all my Hearthstone fans. And for the people that are looking for other stuff, I'm gonna start posting more of that. So sorry that I haven't really been posting as much as I've wanted to, but we'll be getting to that really soon. And then as well as WoW, I might be working with like Neon Daddy or some other people, just trying to play WoW. A lot of people on my server like Moods, Pancake, I played a lot of WoW. Should be really fun. And then the last thing that I've really wanted to do, but I haven't really talked about, is a D&D campaign. I've been working with it for the subathon. My boy Mac, if you guys know Mac, he was another editor. He made some art for the channel. Really cool guy. But yeah, he'll be, you know, prepping us a D&D campaign. We haven't really told you much about it yet, but we will have a good one going. And then lastly, the Ace on the Air podcast is going to be something I really want to bring, especially for the, what's it called? The subathon, just because we kind of need something that's more, you know, chill and vibe, because I feel like we're going to be doing a lot of hype stuff and just trying to build up the subathon as much as possible. I've got some other stuff planned for the subathon. So like I said, subathon video coming very soon about like what we're going to do. A lot of it's going to involve this, so this is kind of just a quick update on that. And my health, like I said, my health is not doing great, but we're getting better. So, we'll get there. I think that's all I have for you. I'm going to give a quick double check. Oh yeah, last thing is I'm getting new alerts and kind of art for the channel. If you guys would like to help with that, it would be awesome. But yeah, I'm getting new Twitch alerts, possibly a new background. This one has been my background for so long, but more of like an animated kind of moving thing just to keep, you know, I don't know, attention. I know a lot of people like moving backgrounds and stuff like that. I know people like Ludwig have stuff like that. I know I talk about him a lot. Everybody's like, oh, okay, B-Tech Ludwig. But seriously, it is kind of a cool concept to have, you know, a moving background, something just to, you know, be hype in the background while you're just talking, chatting, playing games. So, new art coming, new stuff coming. I have some professional artists as well as maybe some people on the server. If you want to help me with that, be very appreciated. But yeah, I think that's all I've got for you. And then also, I don't know if you guys know this, but yeah, I joined Hype Horizon. So check them out. They're cool. I'm on their team, kind of. Hype Rising. It's similar. It's basically like I'm about to be there. When I hit 500 follows, I'll be officially on the Twitch team. So if you guys could help me get to 500 follows on Twitch, we'd be very appreciated. And please sub to the YouTube, like the video, comment, and we'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for hanging. Peace.